songs that are coming down here today that Danelle puts on this amazing Christmas, Celtic Christmas every year. That and as usual, she set the bar up there, said, what about doing this? And I said, oh, I don't know about that. She said, well, we'll leave it with you. And as usual, things happen. So she had this idea that she was interested in me singing or finding a piece of poetry or music about Christmas time in Ireland. And there's not actually a great deal of stuff, oddly enough. You would think there would be lots and lots of stuff, but there isn't a lot of stuff about Christmas time in Ireland, which is a peculiar thing. But part of it might be that in Cavan, in particular, where I am from, the land turns into grey muck every time. It starts around the end of October and it doesn't come out until the beginning of March. And basically, it's slush and mud and frozen rocks. And for some reason, that has not inspired a great deal of poetry. But once in a while, snow will land, and it's extraordinarily beautiful when it does. And so I wrote this song some years back about the idea of going back to Ireland with my daughter to where my father is. My father was laid to rest in the town just up the road, and I got to share the birth of my daughter with him, and it was a fabulous thing. And then he passed away a couple of weeks afterwards, and he's laid to rest there. And going back to the farm with my daughter, it's just this amazing thing, because you've got the continuation of the love that I grew up with. And then, of course, it's acquired a new meaning with my beloved daughter. So this is a song called Snow Falls on Derry Cark. It's about going back to a place where it's so rich in the love past and hoping the love goes forward with the new generation. In this case, my seven-year-old daughter. So a song called Snow Falls on Derry Cark goes like this. Snow falls on Derry Cark. Smoke rises in winding down, turf lights the setting dark, dream of the sleeping fire. Outside the cold winds blow, but here within this memory's eye, the spirit softly calls and the slow turf below. Remember, this was I. Phantom frost and the dappled dew, the tinsel rays of the waking sun, dance on the rose once one with you, a dance that lingers on. Here through this double door, what is now and what will be, the stone still sings of the love before.
The lockside